It's that time again to check on past chartists and see what they're up to. Let's see. Tiger Breath still needs a tic-tac, judging by the shit that I'm seeing. I think Master Account's fetish is worsening from the looks of his alternate account he made. And for the first time, someone listens to me. Shading, we have shading. And it still looks meh. And what do we have here? Gold Dogman deactivated his account? And his YouTube account? Good riddance. And, ooh, someone's a little mad. Damn, that dislike bar. Someone's pissed off. Lots of people are pissed off. Even giving me invisible death threats. And they want me to remove the video. I wonder if I should. Fuck that! Let's do it again! Round two, bitches! Remember when I mentioned that little poo crossover with everything that has ever existed? Well, guess what? There's tons of them. And they all suck. It's like they were the only ones who liked that cartoon All-Stars to the Rescue special and wanted to stick as many baby shows in as they could. But then again, that's probably older than they are. And not only does it reek of, well, poo, it also reeks of the A word. Reese Ambler, shut up, he used his name and his username, is a 16-year-old child who somehow figured out mommy's computer password and made a DeviantArt account. So why am I doing little Reese here? Well, let's see. For one, he obsesses over shows not included in the teenage demographic, like Barney, Arthur, Pooh. You know what I watched when I was 16? That 70s show, Teen Titans, Code Monkeys, King of the Hill, anything but baby shows. But what is it that makes me want to rip him to Reese's pieces? How about his infatuation with number 5 from Kids Next Door? Well, if you can tell from his YouTube account, he's really into her. Really into her. Really into her. Really into. Dude, she's 10! She's fucking 10! You do know that's technically pedophilia, right? You're 16, she's 10. She's not legal! Well, let's get into his art and see if we can. Yeah, I'm not getting into this at all. Remember, this kid is 16. Let's compare this to real art done by 16-year-olds. This article here shows two pictures done by teens who were 16 at the time it was published. Look at how detailed it is. In fact, it says here that this excellent drawing was done completely out of boredom. This is what you'd expect from a 16-year-old artist, not this. This is what you'd find pinned to the wall of a daycare center. And for those who say I'm just bullying and not giving advice, here's a helping of advice. First, stop making these crossovers. They're stupid, childish, and won't get you anywhere in life. Two, take some art lessons. I'm sure the middle school you're at has an art class. And most importantly, three, grow up. No girl, or guy, is gonna want you if you're watching shows like these. Stop living in the past. Accept that your childhood is behind you and move on. Trust me, adulthood is very rewarding. Oh, and one more thing. Stop fantasizing about a 10-year-old girl. Do I need to call Chris Hansen or something? There are plenty of girls in school. And unless you still believe in cooties, take your pick. Ugh. Well, that was exhausting. But it felt good. Remember to like, fave, comment, and subscribe for more shardy goodness. And remember, the bigger the dislike bar, the more Poohphiles I've pissed off. Next time, we go back to the mask fetish.